years. To start, cover your face in white powder. While any brand will do, I do prefer to use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. As for my eyes, I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, to finish, I like to use Dry and Somber's Lip Charm. This product gives your lips that death-like pallor. I hope you just loathed this video, and if you did, please follow my page.